Hello everyone, welcome to my reaction video to JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, Part 6, Episode number 19. Last time, we finally defeated the user Kenzo of Dragon's Dream by, actually, I think we finished him by combining three people's power, like Zhou Ling, Anansi, and the Foo Fighters. Finally, he's out of the commission, retired, and now I guess we will be facing a new stand here. I wonder who is going to be fighting. I'm sure it's Anansi, right? Let's find out. I will start in 3, 2, 1, now. Netflix anime series. Oh yeah, we also have been shown the... We're trying to revive, not revive, but maintain Jotaro's body. He's in sleep. Oh, really? Okay, so... He even memorized the 30 English words. Okay, we still need the memory disk. Oh, the muscles. No point on living? Deteriorate, oh no. I don't know. Oh no. Star Platinum. Not from his memory. Instinct and Jolene. He was. That's the name. No, of course, it's not coincidence. Jolene. Why? How? What? Message from your dad? Okay, yeah, that can be interpreted as a stat thing. Oh, really? Wow, it's very short of a very sweet moment we're having here. Father and the daughter bonding time without actually meeting each other. The soul connection. The connection of the Jewel Stars. I wonder how we are going to... I assume they will be changing this opening eventually. I'm kind of curious. All right, who are we going to fight now? Birth of the Green, Midori no Tanjo. Oh, what? You want me to do what? What, he want to hug him, a hugger? To feel her in my embrace again. Help me. Foo Fighters, be the Cupid. The Cupid of the life, of the love. What? Oh, she's going to recover. Oh, the bone. Oh, she caught him as well. Oh, what? Mate. What? What? Excuse me? Sunbathing. What the hell is this? Human centipede? Oh no, I don't want to see your face. Feels good, the sun. No, don't show it to me, your face. Oh no. Oh no, what is that? Disgusting. Oh, Lelo, Lelo, Lelo. Lelo. Becoming a plant? What? A plant? Ow. I don't know. We shouldn't touch him. Yeah, he was holding in his hand. Oh no, what is growing behind you? Oh no. The trees are growing in all of the corpse. Holy crap. Yeah, who did this? Where's the guy with the helmet? Oh. Off the bone. Are you a stand user? Conundrum. Wow, okay. Oh no, something's growing on her face. Oh no. Maybe the plant will grow if we enter the sunlight? I'm doing this for a reason. Okay. It's not enemy stand. Okay, interesting. Oh no. The bone. Oh. I was right. We can't enter the sunlight. The plant will grow if we enter the sunlight. Diver down. Wow, transforming. Any pain? Yeah. No, okay. Yes, you did. Okay, it's a plant. Yeah, it's the sunlight, isn't it? It's the sunlight. don't think it has a purpose. Now I'm picking up. Ow. Yeah, where did it go? Oh, what? What? Is that fetus? Is Dio going to be reborn? Reborn. A green child? Cyberman? From the Dragon Ball? Oh, I can't. I didn't read a stan's name. Yeah. It's alive. Yeah. Is it an organism or is it a stand? Okay. Yeah, what is in this pod? It's definitely not Dio. Oh, you're picking that up? I don't know if it's going to be useful for us. Yeah, we still have one left. The guy with the helmet. Oh no. Oh, there's one more guy still alive. Gucci. 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 Oh no, are we gonna kill him? Oh no. 24 in total? What? What did you do to him? Okay, safely. Okay. Your job. Get rid of Kujujoling. Okay, so he is the stand user. And so you did something to him, right? Ho. Nice job, honestly. Oh, that's a very beautiful face there. He's crying? Okay. Okay. Oh, Guccio. Okay, Guccio is the survivor user. Well, that's all of them, right? What is it? We have the planet waves, the dragon's dream, the survivor, and there's one more. But we didn't run into the one more. What? What is that? Who are you? What? Who are you? Yeah, it's an enemy stand. What? What's going on with his body? Stink. Is this Shigechi's voice? What? Oh, manga? DNG. Wow, is he an independent stand? Marshland? What about DN? What about this guy? What's your name again? Okay. Comic relief, I guess. Oh, wow, he's giving you the tutorial. What? What is this stand? It's not hostile at all. Don't you dare take off your eyes off. What happened to FF? Oh. Oh no. FF got attacked. You can't take your eyes off that. Ah, come on. Oh yeah, the stand is clearly voiced by Shigechi. Okay, so the last stand is indeed an enemy, but it's kind of like independent or remote controlled. But we just have to wait for FF to defeat the user, right? Or maybe the stand will be continue functioning even the user is dead. Because clearly the DNG or DNA, DNG. He will the guy with the helmet is not controlling the stand. So the weakest stand, survivor, has been dealt with because Guccio is probably retired. Let me also look up the name of that new stand. Yo-Yo Ma. What? Yo-Yo Ma. Isn't that the famous celloist name? There is a Yo-Yo Ma. Or Yayama, that's a localized name, isn't it? Well, interesting. Yo-Yo Ma. Well, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this, leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and let me know your thoughts down in the comment section below. Did you enjoy this episode as well? Let me know, and I will see you in next time. Bye bye.